What started out as a row over Suez is now a major diplomatic incident. Things got nasty after 20 ambassadors were evicted from this compound near Minsk. Urgent sewer and plumbing repairs were needed, the authorities said. But President Alexander Lukashenko was plotting to seize the prime land for himself. The ambassadors thought the wooded compound was diplomatically immune. But the Belarus Foreign Ministry said it was theirs to do with as they wished. The world kicked back. The US recalled its ambassador, the Japanese chargé d'affaires packed his bags, and the EU withdrew its 5 envoys from Minsk. The French ambassador posted the Vienna Convention on Diplomatic Protocol on his door before he left.
As the United States of America, we decided to let the belonging of the government inside to demonstrate clearly that we are refusing that such a diktat.
Russia tried to persuade Belarus to back down.
We don't like the present situation and we are not satisfied in how it was tackled by the authorities.
In this Cold War-type saga, the ambassadors toasted their speedy return and left Belarus in splendid isolation.